A Chattanooga motel damaged in an early morning fire reportedly had no working smoke alarms in the entire building. The fire damaged two suites on the third floor of the Country Hearth Inn and Suites around 2 a.m. Thursday. It caused about $20,000 worth of damage, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation.